is Nola Cassady McCourt, and I am a visual artist. The commissioning committee requested that I do still life. They requested still life work, which at first was difficult because I hadn't actually been doing still life work in my regular studio practice. It hadn't been something that I had done a couple years previous, so to hop kind of back into that subject matter at first was a little bit difficult. And so in some ways that was exciting to have some new thing that I had to kind of rediscover. But in other ways, it took me a little bit of time to kind of remember how I did that. They wanted something that felt homey and domestic so that the patients would feel more relaxed and comfortable in their hospital environment. So pastel on paper. Did 20 works created specifically for the commission. There were works that came easily, and there were works that I struggled with. Because I was on this strict deadline, anything that I was kind of having trouble with normally, if I didn't have this deadline, I would kind of really probably work it to death and just think about it and not do anything else. But in this case, because I didn't really have the leisure time to kind of let something reveal what it wanted to be, I just had to start new work. And so if I was struggling with something, I just put it aside and started something new. And then so some days, if I was feeling better or I just had something that seemed more inspiring to me, the work came quicker. And then other ones that I was having difficulty with, if I went back into them, sometimes if you're working on something and you're having difficulty with it and then you start a new one that goes really well, sometimes you've learned something in that new one that you can take back to the one you're having difficulty with and apply those things that worked well in the new one. And so I was doing that a lot, kind of flipping back and forth in between them. You could sort of say that maybe all of the works gave me difficulty in some way or another. I got the commission and it was a very tight deadline, so I had to create the 20 works in 2.5 months, which is not my normal rate of working. And then a week after I accepted the commission, I found out that I was pregnant, so my whole first trimester of my first pregnancy ever was spent making this work. So in some ways that was difficult, but in other ways that made it very nice. So of course in the first trimester you're really kind of unsure what will happen, and so you haven't really told anybody, but you also don't feel very good. And so I had to kind of change the way that I normally would work. So it was good at getting me through the physical and kind of emotional stresses of being newly pregnant, and it was working for me in the studio has always been sort of meditative, and so it was nice to work on this work and kind of go a little bit more introspective and think about what it was going to be like, what it meant to be pregnant and what it would be like to have a baby. And I think that kind of comes out in the work. And then when I was told that the work would be in the postnatal recovery section of the hospital, it all seemed like very well suited because it's kind of a documentation of my pregnancy. This work to me feels very tied to that and all of that process. And so I'm hoping that the women in that view that work will kind of feel a kind of similarity to their situations. There were ones that I feel better about, maybe not better about, but I'm more emotionally attached to them because of the thoughts that maybe I was having while I was making them. Some of them have very personal items from my family's childhood, and so I was kind of thinking about my baby and kind of looking back at these sort of nostalgic childhood items and kind of attaching this sort of extra emotion to them. And so a lot of those items are in these stones. I really want to be overdue. My due date is May 10th, but the hospital isn't open to patients until May 16th. And the new facility is really beautiful and has a really nice feeling. It's very relaxed and comfortable and pretty and calming. And the work looks beautiful in the hospital, and all the work in the hospital is really well suited for being in a place like that. And so I just would love to be able to be there too and be able to see it. It sort of seems like seeing the work, creating the work and seeing the work in a place where people are having babies, which is also a creative process, is really nice, and they seem well suited for that environment.